appointed lawyers, those that have undergone training, on different occasions. Mediation is one of the most effective tools to bring down the curtain to the litigation. You are welcome. May I request Shri Sanjeev Rai, Registrar General of the High Court, to present bouquet of honour to Honourable Madam Chief Justice.
Today's event on refreshers workshop on mediation for lawyers. Today's refresher course on mediation for lawyers of Jammu province is organized for 3 days to update knowledge and enhancing excellence in mediations. Litigation system, mediation with other methods of alternative disputes resolution has been statutorily. These rules are in force since 10th November to the Conciliation Project Committee of the Honorable Supreme Court. Some mediation centers were established, even inaugurated before this, but they could not take off because once they got mediations, their resource persons of national level are part of the
approach to cases is, even if it is disputes with the government, my endeavor is to see how it can be resolved with both parties trying to see that they are happy with the outcome thereof. I have visited the mediation center in Jammu, and though beautiful center was constructed, but unfortunately the building is being put to largely a use for which it was not constructed. You know, it is being used for digitalization, a very important part of the new part of justice dispensation duties, and serve the cause of the litigants in Jammu. I am going to request, I have already requested the Veena Rally, who is the organizing secretary of Samadhan, to help us develop the infrastructure. His experience where lawyers joined hands with judges to create a mediation movement literally in Delhi. I think Delhi is the four, is far ahead. An employer and an employee who are daggers drawn in an industrial dispute, even if they don't resolve the dispute, they are before the mediation cell, but they go back and they are able to resolve.